Okay, so the bath is running, and today I'm going to use the comfort toe, Mrs Whippy, and saltana soap. The comfort toe! Give me that one. Fumble it and wash it. A little bit more bubble. Okay, we pushed it around, hard work. We made some bubbles. Yay! The water's pink. I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words. That's how much of my comforter I use when I made those bubbles. And look how small my good old I should call please. Look forward to filling up my bath, and I'm going to go and enjoy it now. And I'll make a review on this in a bit. We use the comforter, bubble bath, the Mrs. Whippy bath bomb, and saltana soap, and Tom used the godmother. Yeah. And the soya one, which was the Mrs. Whippy, was very soft and it's good for my skin, as well as the saltana soap, very moisturising, it was really nice. And the comforter made loads of bubbles, and I only used a little bit. What did you think, Tom? Did you like it?
I think it was pink, and it felt good from the heart.
The best you can do.
Offensive is made my hair wet.
That's the best review Tom can give. All in all, I liked it. It smelled quite nice and fruity and milky and very sweet and nice.
Smells like poo.
Asshole. Okay, end of review. It's on now! Okay, it's filming already. Okay, I'm not stopping.
It's the story of Hitler.
Oh, yeah, lad!
You sounded Russian.
It's such a Jew!
But that
sounds...
What? England, the government.